स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड द न्यूमेरिकल्स विच वर बेस्ड ऑन द एवरेज वेलोसिटी एंड एवरेज स्पीड. सो नाउ टुडे वी विल डिस्कस सम न्यूमेरिकल्स विच आर बेस्ड ऑन द एक्सीलरेशन एंड द वेरियस इक्वेशंस ऑफ मोशन. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद दिस एग्जाम्पल. स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम स्टेशनरी पोजिशन, राहुल पेडल्स हिज बाइसिकल, अटेन्स अ वेलोसिटी ऑफ 6 meter in 30 seconds. Then he applies brakes such that the velocity of the bicycle comes down to 4 meter per second in next 5 seconds. Calculate the acceleration of the bicycle in both cases. So in first case, we can see it is given starting from a stationary position. Stationary position means initial velocity of the object is 0. Okay. So u is equals to 0 and final velocity, it has attained a velocity of 6 meter in just 30 seconds. So v final velocity would become 6 meter per second and time is given 30 seconds. So we can easily calculate the acceleration, that is final velocity minus initial velocity divided by the time taken. So it would come to be 0.2 meter per second square. Now in second case, initial velocity was 6 meter per second and he applied the brakes. और brakes लगाने के बाद जो final velocity होती है वो decrease होके हो जाती है 4 meter per second and time is 5 second. So here final velocity would be 4 meter and initial velocity would be 6 meter. So we would write like 4 meter per second minus 6 meter per second. Divided by the time. So it would come to be minus 0.4 meter per second. It means this is the case of deceleration. Okay. Or we can say negative acceleration. The speed is decreasing. So it is a negative acceleration. Okay, students. Now, students, we will take this example. In this question, a train is starting from rest. It means its initial velocity would be 0. That is u equal to 0. And attains a velocity of 72 km per hour in 5 minutes. Here, velocity is given in kilometer per hour. So, we will have to convert it into meter per second. Okay? And time is given in minutes. So, we have to convert it into seconds. Assuming that the acceleration is uniform, find the acceleration and the distance traveled by the train for attaining this velocity. Okay, so here u is equal to 0, that is initial velocity becomes 0 because the train is starting from the rest. Now final velocity would be 72 km per hour and when we will convert it into meter per second, it will come to be 20 meter per second. How can we convert? We have already discussed that 72 is multiplied by 1000 and it is divided by 3600. Okay, so it will come to be 20 meter per second and also the time is given in minutes, so we will convert it into seconds. So 1 minute is equals to 60 seconds, so 5 minute would be 300 seconds. By using the first equation of motion, we will calculate the acceleration. Final velocity minus initial velocity divided by the time. So, हमारा आंसर आ जाएगा 1 upon 15 meter per second square. And we have to calculate the distance also. So, by using the third equation of motion or we can use the second equation also, जिसमें भी s, मतलब distance आए, तो हम लोग कोई भी equation use करके distance find out करेंगे. So, we are using the third equation of motion here. Okay? So, the equation was 2as is equal to v square minus u square. U square हमारा already 0 है. Okay, students? So, for finding s, we will get v square upon 2a. हम 2a को यहाँ लेके आते हैं. तो हमारा हो जाएगा v square हमने निकाला है. 20 meter per second जैसे हमारा पास था पहले. Okay? Divide by 2 into acceleration. जो हमें acceleration मिली है ऊपर question में 1 upon 15. तो इस तरीके से आपका answer आएगा 3000 meter. okay, but we have to calculate the distance in kilometers. So 3000 meter is equal to 3 kilometer. Okay students, now let's take up the next example. That is, a car accelerates uniformly from 18 kilometer to 36 kilometer per hour. So initial velocity would be 18 kilometer per hour and final would be 36 kilometer per hour and time is 5 seconds. Okay, so because ye kilometer per hour mein hai, to hume inko meter per second mein convert karna padega. And we will find the acceleration by using the formula, or we can say first equation of motion. So hamara answer yahan pe aa jayega 1 meter per second square. To find out the distance, we can use any of the equation, either the second equation of motion or the third equation, and we will get the answer here. That is, s is equals to ut plus half at square. Humne equation use ki hai, 5 meter per second hamari initial velocity into time 5 second plus half final acceleration हमें आया था 1 meter per second square into time का square. Okay, so ये आपका आ जाएगा answer 37.5 meter.